Oh yes, it's that kind of day to play Ozonia. I'm kind of worried about this map. I'm almost certain I will die here. There's some very tricky parts. So let's get to it. But this is by a guest mapper. Not reaching, is it? No, no way. I'll take that. Nothing else. So there's... Let's make a save. Yeah. Oh, it's one of those. And then kind of lucky to have this. On the other hand, I could have probably killed him with that. I don't actually know how many bullets you get with that. And let's just go there. This place had some secrets too. Don't remember where to use that. Oh dear, I think there's something pretty tricky here. Yep. Oh God, no. Yeah, that's what the suit is for. But I was dumb enough to go, so. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. This was dumb. Okay. Okay, you know what? What? I don't. Oh, God. This is very nasty ambush, but I do wanna get through it. Probably play this map again. Oh, now I'm here again. Okay. That was really stupid to die twice there. Where the fuck is he? He's too high. Yeah, this is pretty rough. So much rougher than the earlier maps. God. Yeah. Okay. Fuck. I mean, really, fuck. I guess this building will be me. Maybe. There's a secret. Yeah. There's a secret soul sphere. Which I will net. Oh, one of those puzzles. Sort of. Is that going down? Maybe next time? No. Oh. You know what? What? I fail. Yeah. Yeah, this place too. There's something unpleasant here. There it is, how I get the soul sphere. So I went there and there. Finally, I've learned to duck them to the side instead of just going back. Okay, there's two switches. Let's try this way. No, maybe. There is it. So, this one moves that. Okay. Not easy. Okay. And there is that for later. Let's still see here. Yes. Let's try. Oh, they're targeting me. Okay. Okay. What a map. First we get there. Megasphere. 2 kills left though. And 2 secrets. Wait a minute, there was a teleport. Which takes me to all 3 buildings. I think. I just need to do this puzzle again. Let's just go up and down on its own. Yep. Both those teleports. Was this teleport closed before? I'll try it. No. This is still closed. No. So I need to somehow open that one. Such a complex map. It's even complex to read. it's not. Oh, it is related to that. I'm just gonna check. This is just. Hey. Oh, okay. Seed. Okay. Okay, it's nothing exciting. So, wait a minute. Open, close, stove. I can open it from here. This is now opened. I came from there. Okay. There's a teleporter. Yeah, that's the teleporter that brought me here. I'm trying. Oh, God. Let's go around. Yeah. Fuck, wrong key. I had moved my key. My hand from the keyboard. Because I was going for my key. What a run. A sneak peek, yeah. I don't know how to open that one, bloody. Teleport. The one that was open before, and this is the one that's staying closed. There could be something to shoot. What's there? Oh, it's just a little torch, I think. That would be obscure. I'm almost certain in one of these places there really was something to shoot inside. Or at least I thought there was. That's also possible. Let's take this. Oh yeah, it doesn't need to be opened anymore. It's just the first time I played here. What about here? Wait a minute. Perhaps that opened the trip. Oh. All kills, all secrets. What about the last teleport? I'm gonna go see that teleport. No, wait, maybe it got, maybe I'm just. No, inattentive. Maybe it got closed when I... Let's just leave. It's probably absolutely nothing. Yeah, it's a good map, but really grueling. Should be able to make a deathless run of it, knowing what's coming. Pick him up, I like it. Rider 3. It's interesting that he made, you know, kind of Moonblood type puzzles in this.